This was a fun project I was working on yesterday. I pulled this board out. So this is a Tandy 1000SX. So this is the original power supply. I have it hooked up to that. So let's see what happens. See if it works. I'm not seeing it. So no video, or maybe I'm missing something else I need to do with it. Again, it was in that rusted system, so. No luck on that. I need that for my other SX. So this has no video, so